I ain't on my measuring tape, but them is a buff. He rolling on 20s for sure. Listen, because I know y'all Cleveland dudes ride, man.
Yeah.
Y'all famous, your world famous for riding, but he riding the real, he got the real 20s. Because I know y'all boys ride up here. Sometimes I just come ride around and just look at the cars in the fast, and I've been doing that since I was a kid. Yeah, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But yeah.
Working out is good for everybody because for sure. If you get older, doctor comes in, you know, but hey,
and you know that before you get there, so might as well save your little copay and just do it anyway.
I mean, you ain't got to be doing no crazy training, I mean, but just
so how often a week do you work out, big bro?
At home.
Yeah, because all I really need is a pull up bar and some dumbbells, and I'm cool.
That's all you need is some push ups and put your whole upper body.
Yep, and I am. And listen, so just as a thank you to big bro, hold on,
let me get both of them. Here, film it.
So as a thank you to Big Brother for changing my life, so this is a promise I'm making him, right? Because he challenged me to become a king, and that was just gave me the courage to not struggle under the strength of my greatness. Monday, I'm going to start working out, and I'm going to start filming it and uploading footage. And then for no other reason, it's so Big Bro will know that I'm keeping. What is today? August? By Christmas, I'll be like summer. Because I was lucky to have good genes. Like my dad is even still.
Good genetic.
Yeah, so even like my genetic, my gene pool.